And I was a lady. Would you marry me anyway? Could I have your baby? If I were an international singing sensation, would you still love me? Carrying the money I made, following behind me, save my lunch from yesterday. Save it in a jar. I've given you my handiwork. We'll eat it tomorrow. If you did steam upholstery and carpet cleaning, and I was a beautician, would you take me on camping trips? Would you take me fishing? If you were a carpenter and I was a candy striper, or if I was a carpenter and you installed aluminum siding, or if you were a carpenter and I did electrolysis and waxing at Nina Paris's unisex petty nail salon, or if you were a carpenter and I was a Shapley Products representative, or if you and I both were carpenters and sold Shapley Products on the side, or if you were a carpenter and I was a mine, or if you were a mine and I was a Kelly girl, oh well. If I were a horse trainer, and you were my one and only, I would treat you so tenderly. I would have your pony. If you were an oil tycoon, and I was a cowgirl, would you buy me emeralds and rubies and pearls? Save my lunch from yesterday. Save it in a jar. I've given you my handiwork. We'll eat it tomorrow. We'll eat it tomorrow. We'll eat it tomorrow. We'll eat it tomorrow. Thank you, everybody. Good night.
About the application for the